啊，再来点点马老师啊，上面啊，这样你来瞧，八十万的 46瓦系列，那爆炸级的啊，爱爆炸不如被他来水 ，two power system AMB each has its regulation R one or the 0.1 per unit on the respective capacity base and the stiffness of K of the 1 per unit.The capacity of the system A is 1,500 megawatt and B is 1,000 megawatt. The two systems are the interconnected through the line and are initially at the 60 hertz. If there is a 100 megawatt load chain in the system A, calculate the chain in the steady state value of the frequency and the power transfer. And the power system is connected to A and B. And the power system is connected to the regulation R1 is0.1 per unit 系列，那个个set 的耶，那 stiffness 啊，计啊，在南部啊，对1 per unit 系列，那 A 嘛系列，对 A 一 capacity 啊 ，A 一双啊，对，套啊，每个弯的 B 二的套每个弯系列，哎，实际上那个这个 set 为它的，哪一款的 set 为它比较，然后就说那个啊，对，那母鸭啊，对，那60 hertz 呢，那 frequency 呢，两百呢的，那个 A 嘛对，那 A 嘛，那。我标呢，我底下每个我起开的，所以，哎你嘛，跑这样来说，标呢我嘞，那 frequency 单部呢，振动单部呢，那八瓦不老固标呢，是说我这样嘛，晓得？那波马算 K 啊算，machine A stiffness K 哎那呢 ，A 特别的八瓦 B 呢，下来真呢 ，stiffness 啊1 per unit， 哎那特别的超压压每个我说，真的超压那超压压呢 ，K B 啊嘞呗，喏，那 B 嘛是的。Stiff 呢 ，K 呢，那特别的 B 的 power 呢，要来B 啊 stiff 那个 K， B 的 power 它超出那个超出啊压没，哎那么 I 有对没 ？I 啊，刚刚的 frequency 嘛，喏 ，the full of capacity A 的，喏，红米全部呢杀来呢，杀来属于哎嘛 ，I 是标来的，再来 F 啊，喏 ，R 呢 F 呢要，比如嘛 ，A 的 full of capacity 呢杀，哎喽 ，A 的 R 全部啊关完起的。喏，那么 A 的 R 的话 ，R 王啊 ，B 的 regulation A 的 regulation R 王啊，百万系列，那 A frequency 啊，超水系列，那百万的超水呢，秒杀我，但是怎么样子话，真的超水呢，秒杀超啊，那便宜杀来，哎，那是个 R B 加的，对，标了的 frequency 单部嘛 ，B 的红米单部呢杀没，哎喽 ，B 的 regulation R 呢，那 frequency 单部呢，哎，那股秒杀我 ，B 的那红米单部呢杀来，哎喽，啊，但是嘛，真的超水呢，秒杀超呢杀。A 一单部的 ，I 一八六幺那个超过超过的三大压的路 ，R B 单部的超过超过的三大压的片面。哎，挨着嘛，标准话的 frequency data F 股不如转来，所以你那边出来 data B A 股嘛，把那三的属于 B A 包 I， 那是啥 ？B B 包 I，R B 一路包上来三来，哎咯 ，data B 啊，弄个对呀，哎，奥奇亚咯，百位百奇亚咯，把西面属于超过呀包，超过把超过的三大啦，哎，那把那上面属于超过包，超过超过的超过三大啦。哎，老总把亚没注意，哎 ，no， 怎么样？怎么样？总的哈是啊亚吧，是的。哎，哎，懂吗？不老把我标那的注意，然后标那的把我那其他 B 个，然后 K B 一包 ，D N S， 呀，标，比如嘛 ，R B 那啥，哎，那土路把那啥没注意 ，K A 一包，这个 I 那啥啦啥耶 ，K B 一包，这个 R B 那啥啦啥耶，哎，那库包那那啥来，啥比出来的看嘛，注意，阿罗毛，哎 ，no， 超，没搞我是吧亚嘛，是的。So in the problem, how you see that K A is equal to stiff net K, so that we can calculate so the power A multiplying the frequency, so the power stiff net of the K is the 1 and the power A is 1,500, so we got the K A value is 1,500. For the K B is the stiff net of the K value multiplying with the power B, so the stiff net K value is 1 and the power B is 1,000, we got the 1,000.So the R is equal to delta F divided by full of capacity. So the delta F is equal to the R multiplied F divided by full of capacity. So therefore the 0.1 multiplied 60 divided by 1,500. So we got 6 divided by 1,500 hertz per megawatt. Similarly, the RB is equal to delta F divided by the full of capacity. So equal to R multiplied F divided by full of capacity. So the 0.1 multiplied 60 divided by 1,000. So we got 6 divided by 1,000 hertz per megawatt.So delta F is equal to minus delta PL divided by PA plus RA plus B plus RB. So the minus 100 at the numerator and divided by 1,500 plus 6 divided by 1,500 multiplied with the 1,000 plus 6 divided by 1,000. So that we got minus 0.034 the hertz. And the power transfer P1 to K also be calculated. P1 to multiply delta 1 minus delta 2 minus a delta P divided by ne, multiply with the KB plus 1 divided by RB at the numerator and the divided by the KA plus 1 by RA plus a KB plus a 1 by RB at the denominator. So the minus 100 multiply 1000 plus 1 divided by 6 divided by 1000 at the numerator and divided by the at the denominator 1500 plus 6 divided by 1500 plus 1000 plus 6 divided by 1000. So therefore, we got the minus 6 megawatt. And now we got to I power line the machine. So, we say charge to go down to today. And you go, now power line, line, the module be that TP. Now, people just see down the UC that TP. And you might just see no, Gagwebo, the power line, you go, then you say charge, yeah, today. And I'll put my three power line, you say charge, I'll put my way out there. And start with the machine, I start point, go, you say charge, today. That I'm low, you say, separate out the line, no, you look, you say charge, and line the cool, I. No, that way more. M yellow call it. May other new presses are look call it. And the yellow go up, no. Why are the two ways that Julie Jarrah Ballet way to be a Congo? No, me like charma today. Told you where I like charter Julie with Alongo that was set up your no bonnet bar to a Hanesata, made along the side machine, volley to Hunaku, who are it Hunu, Dunyao, no, look hard up today. And I am low, the three in a station being the Kuma, to the way, the Titan are in M, the Titan are in I in the Kugo, the form the Abido, not Piroma Idaho, the Titan to go to Nila Chala out to Yamachede. At all, the hello, the Titan Snitz Kuwa, the Kukene, not Lotin M, not Mesaita, Mesaita, Kukamutamo, Mayashi Busoe, and Miss Titan Snitz in Yavago, Papa Lema, side side your alo, set such in me. I do, and I think much better at electrical system will be telling us today. And the next one is the power line adding system. The reason is to avoid the physical damage to the building and the equipment due to the lightning strike, stay working the environment and the shielding and the equipment position platform system need to be provided. The adding system is a way to utilize the adding some main other than nuclear system. The reason is that for the safety and also that we have to utilize the appropriate reference signal and the screen area need to be the added. So the for the three phase connection, star connection or the star point has to be connected to the ground. So the nuclear link and the arc bar are need to be connected together. This is the MEN or the main other nuclear system. For the sheet cable system, single core system, there's a the outer area as a outer cover must be connected to the ground. So the problems are there are multiple the other system or no other system need to be connected with the bonding bar so to retain the same up position. As in the two system, two station A and B that they are connected to the ground, so the low ground need to also be interconnected. So the bind this way that we can keep the same the operation system. If the only ones that are electro cannot provide the required low value the other system, we have to connect the multiple electro and the two electrodes are connected together. And this way that we can design a multiple electro system.